All right, I've got new information on a shooting which you heard about during first news this morning. Police tell us that a woman who was shot in the back last night went to a house on Lansdowne Boulevard to get someone she knew. That's when someone fired from inside the house, hitting the woman who was standing outside. Now, the woman was taken to the hospital in critical condition, but now she's stable, and police say she'll recover. Police say they don't have a suspect right now.